Okay, so now I'm going to buy a tooth, and the tooth is worth 10p, and I'm going to get some change as well. So I'm going to put in the red ball, which is a 10p coin, and I'm going to put in the yellow ball as well, which is worth 5p. So I've now put in 15p of credit, and then I use the arrows to select the tooth. It's already on tooth, so then I press the orange button to buy the tooth. Then the tooth comes down the slot here, ready for me to take out, and I get 5p of change, which is the yellow ball.